In this video, we're going to be doing a quick unboxing of Corsair's MP700 Elite drive. This is a PCIe 5.0 drive, x4, NVMe 2.0, M.2 SSD with a 2280 form factor. This has sequential reads up to 10,000 megabytes per second and sequential writes of up to 8,500 megabytes per second. And this is a 2 terabyte drive. So we could see over here, PCIe performance. 2 terabytes again, and here's the little teeny tiny drive. And then some of the features and specs and all that good stuff over here. Let's open it up real quick. Very simple packaging. And let me make sure there's nothing else in there. Ah, there is a something, two somethings. Here is information on how to install it. They give you a link down here. And then a QR code. Safety and compliance information. Definitely a good read. And then we have the drive itself. Again, this is a 2280 form factor, given the length, and be careful not to touch these gold pins. You're not going to ruin it, but the grease on your fingertips can potentially damage it and mess up the connection between the M.2 drive and the M.2 slot. Now, the operating temperatures on this will go all the way from 0 degrees Celsius up to 70 degrees Celsius. Now, for this one, you want to be careful because you will need a heatsink. If your motherboard already has one, that's perfect. That's exactly what you need. If not, Corsair will sell some separately, or you can always go to a drive that does have a heatsink, or you can always buy one third party. Again, this is a Gen 5 drive, but it will work at Gen 4 as well. This would also be part of Joe's build, so stay tuned for that. Just a quick unboxing of the Corsair MP700 Elite 2 terabyte drive. Iggy with ThisBytesForYou up. See you guys.